National Security Advisor Ajit Doval, India has to augment its commercially available indigenous satellite communication solutions. Tracking capabilities across geographies and protection of space assets. Prime Minister Modi launched a premier industry association of space and satellite companies. Indian Space Association will undertake policy advocacy and engage with all stakeholders in the Indian space domain. It is represented by leading homegrown and global corporations with advanced space and satellite technologies capabilities such as Larson and Toubro, Nelco, TATA Group, OneWeb, Bharti Airtel Mapmyindia. Economic growth and technology development are the most important ingredients of national power. In such an environment, the national governments can no longer be the only stakeholders in evolving policies for national security and development. The private sector is an equal stakeholder in nation building as the government. India needs to focus on augmenting capacities in several areas such as commercially available indigenous satellite communication solutions. Research and development into futuristic technologies, tracking capabilities across geographies and protection of space assets. Creating an appropriate regulatory environment to address safety, security and legal liability issues will be central to this effort. According to some estimates, the global space industry is poised to grow exponentially and India need to get equal share as other developed nations. With appropriate policy and regulations, the Indian private sector can become a co-traveler on India's space journey. The excellent work done by the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, to develop an ecosystem of high-quality suppliers provides India a solid base on which to upscale the involvement of private sector in space domain. If you enjoy our videos, let us know in the comments below. The World Report team really enjoyed making this video, so if you think we've earned it, leave us a like and consider subscribing. It really helps grow this channel, and as always, see you in the next video.